you reflect on what we've seen?
At times it was like Groundhog Day because of their continuous success in using width as the best route to goal. It worked a treat and it looked a treat. Another point I can make is that the foundations for this win were placed near both touchlines because they were able to build attack after attack with little resistance.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.